only difference in Taiwan. In China, you just say 对不起, okay? Now, 对不起, you probably don't realize that. 对不起, 对 is facing you. It means to face you, okay? 不起 is to look up. Okay, so when you're sorry, what is your gesture? 对不起. Okay, because I can't look at you in the eye. So 对不起. This is when you do a mistake. 对不起, 我迟到了, I'm late. Okay, so literally the characters actually tell you what behavior to adopt when you say sorry. Okay, 对不起. Whereas 不好意思 just excuse me, you haven't done anything wrong. In Taiwan, they say a lot of 不好意思, everywhere is 不好意思, 不好意思, 不好意思. But they had, only when they did wrong, like late for school, they will say 对不起. Mm-hmm. And when they say 对不起, they inevitably do this, 对不起. Your students must have done this. Because your kids, if they're late, they will come in, 对不起, 老师, 我迟到了, I'm late.
My kids
aren't
late.
Huh?
My kids aren't late.
Late. Never late? Oh, they're never late. Okay. So, very good. So, very good. So, 对不起 is when you make a mistake. Okay, 对不起. But 不好意思 is when you're just saying excuse. Okay. And then how do you say, may I ask?
请问.
Don't kiss me, okay? I don't want any more kisses. Unless you call Chris. Okay. Because it's two third terms together. 你有兄弟姐妹吗? What's the gesture for second tone? Dancing, dancing, dancing. Yes.
妹吗?
好。妹吗? Okay, no. Elma, I need to get you to come out here. Because I'm teaching you how to do it privately. Okay, come here. Privately in your house, you don't do it on the street, okay? So, 你有兄弟姐妹吗? Okay, war to get the rhythm, okay?
So, 姐, is that four tone?
Huh? 姐, the third
tone. Third
tone, yes. Okay. 你 Yo, relax, okay? So when you're walking, you don't tense up your body all the time. 你有兄弟姐妹吗? Okay? Notice when you go up, relax the next one, okay? So do it again, all right. Now you lead.
你有
兄弟姐妹吗? body for the next one. You do not tense up at every turn. Okay? 好。
你。你有兄弟姐妹吗？
Very good. Excellent. You see the relationship between tenseness and relaxation? 你有兄弟姐妹吗？好，好，叫每个人说一次。每个人说一次。Everybody. 对，这一句。
Let's go, Alice. It's my turn.
Alice. The same sentence. Say it again. Now, 老师 ，do not get， 不要让他们重复，不要他们自己说，因为他们重复都会对，但是自己说的时候会错。OK， 所以重复没用。OK， 好。Yeah，
你有兄弟。
D, just down, just relax. D,
D,
D, 姐
姐妹
妹
吗？
对，姐妹吗？ Remember, this sentence is very good, 很好哈。Every high, you relax for the next one. Okay, if you always tense up your muscles, you cannot get it right. Too tiring. Okay,
so.
好，很好，好，好 ，OK， 谁？下一个。
你有兄弟？
兄弟，
哎，弟，姐妹吗？
很好。
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
很好，很好。
你有兄弟？
兄 ，and then relax。弟，
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
啊，妹妹。Can you stand up and do it？
要不要出来？
出来，出来。Can you tell the rhythm actually helps you？ Okay， yeah， 对， yeah。对 and the rhythm really helps.
You ready, Anna?
Yeah.
你有兄弟
兄弟
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
Okay, 兄弟 shut down.
兄弟你有兄弟姐妹吗？
姐妹
嘛，
对，好 ，OK， 好，下一个，
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
对了，好，下一个，
你有兄弟姐妹吗
？OK， 医生，
兄
，OK，
你。
Very good, excellent.
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
很好，对。
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
Okay, you need to relax. A lot of you are very conscientious. That's why you always put energy in your. 你有 relax. 你 tired. 有对。你有胸 long. Okay, don't short. 兄弟姐妹吗？ Okay.
你有兄弟，
兄弟 ，shut down。
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
姐妹吗 ？Okay， the fourth tone is always a sharp cliff。兄弟 姐妹吗？对，兄弟姐妹吗？很好。下一个，
下一个
，April，
你有兄弟姐妹吗？
很好，弟 is lower， 兄弟姐妹，很好。Okay, the rhythm actually helps a lot. Chinese is always about tense, relax, tense, relax, tense, relax. Okay, 很好，好。下一句叫他们念吧。这是我哥哥。OK， 那个老师会教 neutral 吗？轻声会教吗 ？OK， 哥哥 ，There's a neutral tone。Okay, but in Taiwan they say 哥哥什么都是 But in fact, the correct pronunciation is 哥 first tone and then neutral tone the second tone. But just relax, you put the emphasis on the first one. Okay, you'll end up talking like me. They say, my God, they talk like actors. But that's what you meant. Okay, 哥哥。你有哥哥吗？
我有哥哥。
哦，请你问他。
你有哥哥吗？
我有哥哥。
很好，请你问 Bradley。
你有哥哥吗？
有。
有。Bradley， 请问 Russo。
你有哥哥吗？
我爸爸应该是哥哥。
哥哥。Older brother。没有 ，OK，
没有
好 ，Rachel， can you ask Elma？
没有哥哥，
好，请你问 Alice。
没有哥哥吗？
哥哥，好，那个 Anna， 请你问 Desiree。
你有哥哥吗？
有
，OK， 你问他呢？How do you return the favor?
你呢？
没有。OK， 请你问April。
April， 你有。
你有
哥哥。
不是哥哥，你有哥哥吗？
你有哥哥。
妈。
问 Manuel，
你有哥哥吗？
对，
没有。
好。So how do you know how to say the or the brothers and sisters？ You know how to say how do you say younger brother？
弟弟，不是弟弟，哥哥，
older sister，
姐，
很好 ，older sister， 怎么说 ？older sister 怎么说？
妹，
姐姐 ，Open your mouth and say the full syllable。
姐姐，
很好。
姐姐。
姐姐，what's younger sister？
妹。
对了 ，so everybody call all of you 妹妹哈。No more calling me 妹妹 ，I'm 阿姨 now。All right， 妹妹。The younger sister， 妹妹。
妹妹。
对。妹妹。 妹
妹
的
手
妹
妹
妹
妹
好妹妹 OK 两个 sister brother but how do you ask how many older and younger brothers do you have
yeah
你有几个So you cannot say 你有几个哥哥弟弟妹妹的 So what do you say You say 你有几个兄弟姐妹 It's a shortened version of all of that
兄弟姐妹
对你有几个兄弟姐妹 OK Alright This is This is 我要比Somebody give me a piece of paper because I need to get into your family. Okay, no, I need to take it back home so I can't use the word. 好，谢谢，谢谢。好，请你们问 OK， 我来做一个示范了哈。April， 你好，
你好，
你叫什么名字？
我叫 April。
April，OK，你有几个兄弟姐妹？
我有一个哥哥，
哥哥，
然后三个妹妹。
三个妹妹 ，OK， 你呢？你是姐姐吗？
对。
啊，你是大姐。
大姐
，OK。So this is getting 你写好不好？你写 Y， 因为 because Bradley you find out that my conception of a nuclear family doesn't exist with a lot of Filipino families. They're very big. You cannot do this. You got to do it on the side. I have to see them. 不行啊！No. 我现在我说话你懂吗？
你说我要写，
你在旁边写，因为我要看他，我讲话不能哈，
好，
对 ，OK， 哦，我看不到人呐，哦，谢谢，这样写，在这边写，在这边写，可以，好 ，I can't have conversation without people， no， 都
写，你写在
，no， OK， and also how do you say one？
一个。
OK, it's a second tone. 一个。Don't worry, I would introduce numbers. 好 ，April 完了，谢谢你。April， 请你问 Anna。
你好。
你有。
我有三个弟弟，两个妹妹。
OK. When do you use Liam?
When do you use
Liam? When do you use Liam? What does Liam mean?
Two.
A couple. OK. Only two changes. 两个妹妹 a couple of younger sisters. OK. 没关系，你写完以后他们再给你看。现在写。两个妹妹，好。Anna， 请你问 Desiree。
Desiree， 你兄弟。
你有。把句子写给他们。你有几个兄弟姐妹？ 拼音的那些拼音哈，而且不要用那支笔写，那个笔太看不到字了，要写的用个清楚的
笔写，
然后变音也要标出来哈。好，等一会儿，写这边的哈，你有什么？几个 ？How many？ 几个兄弟姐妹？
我有一个哥哥，然后三个姐姐。
Okay, this is hard. 你数了几？你是姐姐还是妹妹啊？
妹妹。
啊，你是 OK？ 你是最小的吗？
对
，OK， 哦，不对，你写错了啊。你是最小的哈，最写下来哈，最小 ，youngest 是。不，就写最小，其他不用写。最小，
最大，
对，最大，最大 is oldest， 最小 is the youngest， 最小的，对，最，这个最 is most。So if you want to say the superlative， 最大最Bradley 是最高的。
Tallest
in this class is 最高的，老师是最矮的。I'm the shortest. No, maybe not. We're gonna all stand up and see. Okay, 最 is most. Okay, so the superlative. Okay, 等一会儿哈，所以你是最小的。
对
啊，很好，来写哈，好。那个 Desiree， 请你问那个 Manuel，
你有这个兄弟姐妹？
我有两个姐姐。
两个姐姐，好，很棒，好，这边谁？这边他们念啊 ，Mario。
你有几个兄弟姐妹吗
？No 吗 ？Why there is no 吗？
没有。
Because you use the G.
对，几个 is already how many, so there's no need for ma. Okay, ma is when the question is not a question, it's a yes no question. 你有几个 ？Okay, everybody.
几个
？Okay,
几个？
我们有几个人？
几个人？
几个 is a question word, so it sounds like.OK， 几个，我们有几个人 ，OK， 有几个人？好，我们会说numbers 吗 ？How do you say one？
一，
写上
一。
OK， 几声？一是几声？What tone is it？
First,
good. 一 ，two，
两
，Okay. Everybody, come here. Come in the middle. You need to move. Otherwise, you get it wrong. Okay. 好，来。
if you sit there, you can't make the right turn. So you really need to walk and stand up, okay?
好，一二三四，好，我们来哈，一起，OK。那我们就做，我 do the gesture， 一，一
，just gesture，
yeah， 一，二，二 ，that's right， full stop，
哦，一，一，二，二，三，三，四。
五六七八九九九九十十 ，OK， 再做一次，一，二，三。 对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对，对
Oh, no, 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 hang on, you do it.
十三届。
一个
个弟弟一个姐姐
我姐姐
你我是姐姐
我是姐姐
OK 姐姐好很好好请你问请你问呢、
Really
对
你有兄弟姐妹
不你有几个
你有几个
兄弟姐妹
你有几个
兄弟姐妹
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 我有一个弟弟两个妹妹
两个
两
个妹妹
两
个妹妹好你呢你是姐姐还是妹妹
我姐姐
你是姐姐 OK 姐姐妹妹好请你问呢、啊、请你问 Bradley
我当然有一个兄弟姐妹
有一个哥哥
哥
哥哥
That's it? OK、他有一个哥哥你是弟弟吗你是弟弟吗
没有弟弟
不是你是弟弟吗
你是不是你是哦我我我我要要
我我是弟弟
我是弟弟
好我是弟弟
我是弟弟
好 OK 好 Bradley 请你问 Rachel
你有姐妹兄弟姐
妹我有两个妹妹
OK 你是姐姐吗
对
对好很好请你问呢、The high energy guy 我是什么
Elmer
对对
兄弟
兄弟
兄弟姐妹
姐妹
妹
妹吗 No 吗 No 吗姐妹
姐妹
我有一个妹妹
嗯哼
我的那个班的班 older
你有一个妹妹
对
OK 你是哥哥
对
哦Oh, very small family, very unusual. Okay,
because, sure.
because a lot of you have many families, it's very difficult. Okay, Alice.
你兄弟
你有几个
你有
几个
兄弟姐妹
Okay, Albert, go down, don't follow your intonation, 姐妹、
okay. 姐妹
对
我有一个妹妹
妹妹
妹
我
妹
妹妹妹
妹你到哪里去 Where are you going? 你是姐姐
Are you, yeah, but you said you have no one
Oh, so you
have the middle one
You're the middle one, so 你是姐姐 So you're older sister to your younger sister
Yes,
okay, 姐姐 Okay, so
我是姐姐
我是姐姐好 OK now I have
my little sister
对、
oh. so you're saying,
I have an older sister大姐 the first sister 大姐 the first older sister And then, if you have number two, some of you have number two and number three. So, you need to say, 二姐. Okay? And of course, number three is what? 三姐. Okay, 三姐. So, basically, this is replaceable by 地, okay? 大地, 二地, 三地. Why? Everything. So, 大二三, and then the last one is 最小. 我是最小的, I'm the youngest. 最小的. 你有, okay, energy? Elma, 你有几个? That's all I can remember now. 你有几个兄弟姐妹? So you can say all of this. Okay, 大姐, 二姐, 三姐. 好. Okay. 我们还有时间吗? 好. Okay.
Hey, what, where is the question where there, if there's no man?
几个？ This is how many. For example, I don't know whether in your 便利商店 in the 7 they want 几个? How many do you want? 几个? How many do you want? 一个. Now, okay, already mistakes coming out. Okay. One changes tones. Unfortunately, with all the jumping around, we think one is first tone, right? Hey, when it comes to measure word, it's not first tone anymore. So when you say one is 一个, so mostly when one combines with another word is second tone. 一个. 一个，两个，三个，四个，五个，一个. But mostly it's this. So you learn as a group, not singularly, because all of you think one is first one. But when it's a with equal. What's 一块?
1 NT.
一块, huh? So with the fourth tone, the next one is the fourth tone. The next one is a neutral tone, is second tone. But most of the time, it's actually 一本, 一, it's also fourth tone. Okay? You can, okay, this is why when 一, you need to learn it in groups. 一块. 一本,一个, okay? Because most of the time it's fourth tone, but when it comes to the next one, 一块, it's too hard to say 一块, okay? So therefore you say 一块, and then when to say 一个, you can say 一个, okay? You say, oh my god, and then where are you going? So you say 一个, 对. So children learn them as a group, 一个,一个,一个. For the whole life, they hear 一个, they don't know what tones it, they just know 一个, okay? And 一块, they will not hear anybody say 一块, then nobody says that, okay? So, this one has really three pronunciations. By itself, it's first tone, 一, but when it becomes, when it adds to another measure word, it changes some. I bet you have heard 一块, and you have heard 一个. You hear nothing else. So don't misremember it.
Yes.
Okay. 一张.
一四.
Oh, that is a different 一. Okay. 一张 is one. This is one. 一 is a different characters. Okay. So it's not 一四. 一四 is 对, but it's a different character. 一. Is this one? We have many homophones, but this one is this character. They have the same sound, but different characters. Okay, 好, okay, now today, I think tomorrow, we have to continue next week, But today we're going to find out everybody's age. How do you ask that?
How many years are
but, now in Taiwan it's very simple. What do you ask? Okay, it's very, I don't like it because no matter how old you are, they ask you 你几岁, how old are you, okay? In China, if you are my age, I have finished 60 years, so you have to respect me. You have to ask me using a very complicated sentence. But here it's also 你几岁, okay? So 你几岁, how old are you, okay? 你几岁? 几岁? Okay, 好. I have to write down your age now. Okay. 好，诶，诶 ，Elva， 你几岁？
二十，三十一，二十三岁，不是三十一，三十，你
see you're swallowing things，
三十一。
一岁 ，good， don't swallow anything。
好，三十一岁。好，请你问
Alice。三十一岁。我等下明天都是阿姨。你能不能麻烦？没，等下明天都是阿姨。你就ask Alice。你几岁？你几岁？我，差不多。 三十一，OK，三十一岁，很好。 Alice， 请你问
Russell。你几岁？我。Can I say 我是
？No need for 是。
我三十五。我怎么？三十五岁。
对，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好，很好
No need for 是 because I talk about this all the time. 我三十三岁，很棒哦。好 ，Desiree， 你问 Desiree。
你几岁？
我四十九岁。
啊，四十九岁。
对，
四十九岁。好，问老师。
我也是。
都没念呢。
你几岁？
我十八岁。
老师，你几岁？
你几岁？
你几岁？
岁岁
岁
岁，
你几岁？
岁
岁岁
岁，
你几岁？
我永远是二十一岁。
对，
什么是永远？永远 ？Forever， I'm forever 21。我永远是永远。
没关系啊。
我永
永远
forever
祝你们，祝你们永远美丽。What's that? 永远漂亮。What's that?
Forever
pretty. 祝你永远帅。
Bradley.
永远帅。So forever pretty, forever handsome. 他永远帅，永远。Okay. How do you say I love you forever? Oh no. I'm creating trouble.
我爱你永远。
我永远爱你。我永远爱你。So forever prosper. Prosper. Okay. 我永远爱你。Okay.
What about for now? I love you for now.
What about now?
It's an adjective. 我永远爱你。
That's
what
you
feel
like
you
爱。
啊？什么？ Just for now. I love you for now.
Every day. 我现在爱你。我天天爱你。Every day.
Every day.
我天天爱你。Oh my God. What's going on?
No, you know, because...
天天 is every day. 我天天爱你。
我
天天爱你。
You know, only
oh, by the way, I'm not looking for the preference, so I'm going to say that.
What is
it? Tien Tien every day.
Every day. 不用一点点吗？
不用一点点，天天就可以了。
Tien
Tien every day. 我天天吃饭, I hope. What am I saying? 我天天吃饭。
Every day,
every time I have to eat, so otherwise I'll die. Okay, 我今天要吃饭啊，今天吃饭。好 ，we haven't finished unit four, but we'll finish it next week as well. Okay, now we have pens and books for you if you want to write. Okay, 谁的？
Okay.
来拿哈 168. By the way, why do you think everybody here like 1 and 6 and 8? It's a lucky number. 8 to do with rich. Fa, 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 fa means to do with rich. Lu, liu is to do with lu, it's bird. So E is on the whole road of your life, it's E rich.So 168 is a very good price, okay? They didn't introduce that for no reason. So have you not noticed it's horrible to try to remember Chinese people's phone numbers? It's always 333-999-666-888, which 3 and which 9, you can't remember them all. Because those are lucky numbers, or lucky numbers, okay? 9 is 九. Forever, for a long time. Ba is to, rhymes with to be rich. And Liu is on the whole road of life. And be rich and forever. Okay? So I used to play a game in the car. See which car belongs to a Chinese. I look at the number plate and I can tell. Okay, 好你们 do you want to come and get your pens?And 168. Oh, 谢谢。我们拿我先把那个啥。好棒嘞 ！Just 刚好吗？有
吧？好。哎，来，我们放哦。哦
，Don't forget another character. What is the hardest bit of the book?
哪个？
我要32。你要找32。
二。
有的找吗？
我要。
Oh, the pen is a gift. The pen is a gift from the teacher. Elmer has a really good achievement today.
Yes.
你要用这个
脑。
Sunday
third.
Sunday third.
对。
Yeah.
我们
包围两个
是
两。喂，
我不能啊，
这关系我有。哈哈哈哈哈哈。我不行了，那那。因
为是没有那么高的高了，你
你是很高了。我们今天拜Now you know you don't need to buy ink. All you have to do is use the water. Okay? You can write on the board just using the water. So it's very good. Okay. All right. I have a homework for you today. Remember all your brothers and sisters. I want you to record. Poor Brad, he only had one brother. Yeah, nothing much to record. But these people, they had lots of them. So they got to introduce the brother and sister, and then say their age. Okay? I will do an example so that you know what to do. I'll choose a very big family. Let me see. I think Mario has lots of... No. Oh, no, no, no. Desiree has lots of brothers and sisters. 你们好，我叫 Desiree. 我有四个兄弟姐妹。我49岁。我哥哥 And then you give the age. I don't know how old you say. 我大姐 age.我二姐 age, 我三姐 age, and then you can say 我哥哥叫哒哒哒哒哒，我大姐叫，我二姐叫，我三姐叫。If they're all married, oh my goodness, 我哥哥结婚了，我大姐结婚了，我二姐结婚了，我三姐结婚了。And if you want to introduce the 太太s,of your brother, you can say, 我大哥的太太叫什么名字? Oh, you'll go on forever.
Okay.
Okay? So, all of you have to practice it, and then record, and then send it to the classroom, which will start a task, and I'll get you to record, upload the sound file.Okay?
Yeah.
可以吗？
可以。
会做吗？ You know how to do it?
Yeah.
Okay. Poor Bradley. Bradley, you can choose a fictional large fan. You can pretend to be Brad Pitt and his ever-increasing families.
Okay.
Okay? You can do anything. Maybe you do that and we'll guess which star it is. Okay? All right. So, okay, you can do whatever you want.So that's your homework, and don't forget the characters. Unfortunately, the characters is the hardest part, but you need to learn. Okay? 好，我们现在 that's it today， 好不好？好。照相，照相。等一下，我们来照相。
Energy.